And I know in these hard times, we need prayers. We need God's intervention. And we need to support one another. No matter how little you can support your brother or sister, please do so. The times are hard, certainly very hard. There has been a consistent rise in the prices of foodstuffs and other commodities, and the worsening economic hardships in Nigeria have resulted in pockets of protest in some states.